Good morning, everyone. It's Trina here with you again to share the upcoming new kit, Life Crafted Kit, that launches on the evening of April 30th, coming up in just a little over a week. And this kit is called Journeys. And we're going to start by just going through it like we always do, and then ending up with some projects that I've made with it to this date. It comes packaged in this wonderful little reusable pouch that you can slip all kinds of papers and elements in for storage. And that's what the pouch looks like. And now I'm going to move on to the contents of this kit. As always, we include 12 beautiful exclusive papers that we've designed for you to use in your pages each month. I'm gonna lay these out here real quickly. I'm just in love with the colors and the textures on this month's paper. Little sentiment on one, and this beautiful door that I photographed on one of my recent vacations. Looking forward to being able to take a vacation again one day, and our Journeys kit will help you not only record all of your vacations that we're now experiencing around our homes, but will also help with dreaming of those future vacations and also catching up on some of the old vacations that you've taken that you haven't had a chance to record yet. Each kit comes with a bookmark that you can use inside life crafted albums or on your layouts. And of course, they come with the wonderful little 3x4 cards that Caitlin Schaefer designs for us. Love this kind of sunset watercolor look. The bear. I always love the bears. I don't know why. I think it's because I'm a California native and it was our state, on our state flag. Anyways, these are the wonderful journaling cards, which are also available in digital format for those of you who want to do hybrid layouts. Our kits come with a couple of 4x6 cards that you can use on your layouts. I love how a lot of people just use them as pattern papers on their layouts as well. Plus, as always, it comes with the tag sheet that you can cut apart on your own, and beautiful ephemera. We've got these really light, delicate words like travel, sunshine, explore. I love how they're almost like lace, and I've been stitching mine down on my pages. Just am in love with those. More bear art for you. Show that to you. And just there's florals, there's things to record, trips to national parks, just basic travel, just things that are happening around your home and around your neighborhood. One of my favorite elements within the ephemera this month is this beautiful, and these aren't all punched out yet, but this beautiful little old-fashioned film strip that we used to have when we were little to play with, and I'll share how I've used that on one of my layouts as well. In addition, we've got our 3x4 stamp, and I've been having a little too much fun with all the different ways that you can combine the words and the shapes within that stamp set. We've also got more of our puffy faux leather stickers in a beautiful aqua mint color with white. It's embossed with white letters. Got some fabulous matte chipboard. And these have become a real popular piece with our customers and subscribers. Some wonderful little puffy alphabets, these and a wonderful pale aqua blue. And we're doing something a little special this month because I know we've all been stuck at home or going to our essential jobs. We wanted to add something free to the kit rather than put it into our store only. And so this is just free, a gift from us to you in May's Life Crafted Kit, a little sheet of 4x6 stickers in 3-4 different colors with a lot of themes that work for traveling, whether it's locally or abroad or afar. So those are the contents of our kits. I'm going to share with you real quick. We have our TN stamp subscription stamp and also our This Is Life 4x6 stamp subscription stamp that comes with an idea sheet packaged with it so you know what to stamp. Now onto some of the projects I've made. I combined some of the April kit elements together with the May kit elements to create this 8.5 by 11 layout and used one of the free cut files that we have over on our Facebook Citrus Twist Kits fan page. And then I have been working to catch up on past travel in my California road trip album that I was lucky enough to take in late January before things went crazy upside down. And I've been utilizing some of our new digital TN pages that we have in our digital shop. These are some of the new ones for May. Haven't used them all yet, but wanted to share with you a little bit how I plan on working with mine. Here are some of the embellishments, minus this puffy heart, that come from the May Journeys Life Crafted Kit. We've got more. We've got some digital tags and all kinds of fun things that you can use, more ephemera, some of the beautiful papers in this month's kit, and how I've used more of the digital TN pages, the basics. My best friend and I just cracking up after we finally got to see each other after a year. And on to more just pages where I've played with the stamp set. And yes, we do have our 4x6 page protectors coming back in stock, hopefully in about the third week of May. So with that, that is our May Journeys kit. And we can't wait to see what everyone makes with it. And we're just sending you a big bunch of love from my family to yours. We're a small family run business and we just love all the support we've gotten during this time. And we wish you all happiness and good health. Take care, everyone. Till next month. Bye.